After my interview with CNN, where I said I have the genes for success, some people are suggesting that if it is true, it's completely unfair. I suggest to those complainers, remember that it is also genes that are responsible for this thing on top of my head.